GitHub Copilot in the CLI is now generally available. You can ask Copilot in the CLI to provide either terminal command suggestions or explain commands that you're unfamiliar with. To get started, you must have a GitHub Copilot subscription and the GitHub CLI install. You can install the GitHub CLI with your preferred package manager and can find detailed installation instructions in this repository. Since I'm using macOS, I'll use Homebrew for the installation. Brew install gh. Then I'll run gh auth login to authenticate my GitHub account. Once authenticated, run gh extension install github/gh-copilot. This will give you access to Copilot in the CLI. I can check if the extension is installed by running gh extension list, and there we have it. Let's run gh-copilot --help to see what we can do with GitHub Copilot in the CLI. Here we have some examples, available commands, flags, and how to get help. We'll see that gh-copilot explain explains a command, and gh-copilot suggest a command. We also have gh-copilot config and gh-copilot alias to generate shell-specific aliases. One of the most requested features from the public beta release was aliases. So let's configure our aliases before going any further. In your terminal, run gh-copilot-alias --help, and you'll see an output with helper aliases for bash, PowerShell, and CSH. Copy the command you need based on your shell type. I'm using CSH, so I'll copy this line here, paste it in your terminal, and source it. If I run ghce, I'll be prompted for a command I want to be explained. I can run ghce, paste the command I want to be explained, and GitHub Copilot will tell me exactly what the command means. It also breaks the explanation into chunks, so it's easier for me to read and understand. I can run ghce --help to get more information on how to use the explain command and see some examples right in my terminal. Now, if I wanted a suggestion, I can run ghcs, type what I'm trying to accomplish, and I'm provided with a suggestion right here. I can select the copy command option, which exits the flow automatically, paste, and then run the suggested command. I can also run ghcs --help to view usage information, available flags, and a few examples. If I want to view the status of my PRs in the terminal, I can ask Copilot in the CLI for GitHub CLI commands. I can run ghcs-t gh view PR status, and it will give me the GitHub CLI command to view the status of my pull requests. If I click the new execute command option, I'll be asked if I'm sure I want to execute the suggested command. I can choose yes, and it will run the command for me. If a suggested command isn't quite what you want, you can revise the command to update the suggestion. You can also select the explain option to have the suggested command explained to you. GitHub Copilot in the CLI is here to help you remember commands, teach you new commands, or explain unfamiliar commands right in your terminal. The extension is available now to everyone with the GitHub Copilot subscription. Install it and give it a try today.